Also, Hudson-Odoi for Chelsea. Four.
And we saw Tansebe is the one who came up and really pressured Saints.
Jay today. It's a middle seat, sir. Brand new right-hand side tonight for United. A space for Lingard. This is Daniel James. A little bit of credit for making a good save.
Support.
Only signs promising. Daniel James. He got the ball first, but he did endanger the safety of an opponent.
The best defensive sides in Europe. Codin, De Vrij, Skriniar.
Oh, that was a strong challenge. Goodness me. Creasy. Lingard. It's opened up here for United. Daniel James.
So that high press from United really making it difficult for Inter to build. Pretty quiet so far, hasn't he, Daniel James?
It's a bit of a catchweight contest, that, Daniel James and Conte, but he said he'll give everyone a shot. Well, most players. New, or an example of the new.
They'll lose it for long. Lindelof.
Daniel James!
The goalkeeper. Aye, aye, aye.
Oh, he's been rushing his...
Again, good pressing. Daniel James. Also, if you're defending, pretty much if the energy to get back to close down that run. Chip ball from Wan-Bissaka for Daniel James. Strong challenge from Dalbert. The assistant, Abdul Hasim. Skriniar.
Pogba looks up right away.
Nicely done. Daniel James. So hard to dispossess Pogba. Comes back. Gets it back from Daniel James to play for Spalletti at Inter instead. Is that just currying?
4-0, talvez. Pogba, James. Já perdeu ali o timing, mas faz mesmo 4-0. Impressionante. 4-0 para o United, gol do jovem James. Foi Pogba que levou a bola para a frente. Tudo parecia perdido, mas afinal não era nada disso. Estamos mesmo perante um resultado de goleada em Old Trafford.
Sim, goleada. Aqui um nível de eficácia absolutamente brutal do United hoje. E tudo corre bem, até o miúdo James. Já aqui referimos, entrou e faz aqui o quarto gol muito festejado, grande ação, grande.
It's a lovely little touch by Martial. Young to Dan James. Young skirmishes on the way. United starting here in Perth. And straight away, Dan James, who is indeed starting on the left hand. Ashley Young. Dan James. Jesse Lingard. Casey, dangerous United attack. Martial, James, and this is Ashley Young again. Past season. Left touchline.
Maybe just getting a little bit too tight, maybe showing a little bit of inexperience, just allow him to have it and then just times without in front of 56,000. Great disappointment for them after a brilliant season, but it kind of, Villa would love him, but he wants to do well here. James is in again, electrifying pace towards Chong. English summer, perfect training conditions. Flip through again, looking for the run of James Keenan, waiting for that from Dan James, who's chopped down there by Kilkenny. That's a ludicrous challenge in a friendly, it really is. Yeah, but for which way is he going to go here? Could trick his way into the box, but Dan James might be able to. Jones. James. Young. And you've seen a lot of the ball in this first half. Just about 20 minutes elapsed. The Welsh are determined to play this way. Perth Glory. Even though it hasn't brought them a great deal of success so far, the United press. Daniel James, no ill effects from that knock from Chianese. Jesse Lingard. Now Daniel James. Against Chianese again. Headed away
to the three, cut inside on his right foot. But a great opportunity for him tonight as a number nine to maybe be a find. You know,
Dan James, Chong. That's a corner. Delaney's effort. Finds Dan James.
To try and settle him and get him out of pockets of space.
Pereira. So they had an Aussie rules game here last night. West Coast Eagles against Collingwood. Bratt. James nips in quickly there to take the ball off Chianese.